How's it going, everyone? Welcome to the Cleveland State University Esports Open Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Tournament, presented by Bravest Esports. I'm Mikey. I'm going to be your commentator for today. We've got our first match here all set up and ready to go. It's going to be Jam is on Toast versus Golden Bolt. Hope everyone's doing well out there. We do have another tournament happening for Cleveland State University, actually, right now, simultaneous over on twitch.tv/BravestEsports2. Let me just drop that link in the chat for the sake of convenience. They're playing some Fortnite over there on the secondary channel, but we have got ourselves a Smash Bros. Tournament here. Just waiting on our players here to make some picks for characters and stages, and we'll get it going. Someone else is here. Lizard. Looks like we're picking our characters now. Sorry, Lizard, but for internet connection purposes, I gotta keep it to just the folks who are playing. Thank you. And looks like it's going to be Little Mac versus Captain Falcon. When are you guys hosting Smash Bros. In Salisbury? When is that tournament?
3, 2, 1, go!
Pokemon Stadium 2 is the starter stage here in the set. High up B is going to allow Golden Bolt to hit that down smash. Ooh, gets caught by the wake up side B. Oh, and the up B above stage once again. And the up smash finishes off the stock. Again, looking to scoop up Golden Bolt with these up Bs, looks like. A risky proposition, especially when you're not doing it underneath a platform. Looks like we already did a Smash tournament for Salisbury University. The next ones that we have upcoming are NBA 2K on November 6th, and then Fortnite on December 4th. Ooh, directional air dodge, and oh, Golden Bolt. Taunting after the SD, that is not good karma. Lost the double jump and up B's. Gets a hit out of it, but Jam still trying to close out this first stock. No double jump, that's gonna do it. Oh, but for good measure, Golden Bolt hits the stomp off stage.
Captain Falcon wins.
So Golden Bolt takes a 1-0 lead. Jam taking a little bit of time here. Maybe thinking about a character switch. It wouldn't terribly surprise me. They both switch characters. Golden Bolt going with Jigglypuff. Jam is on Toast playing Bowser.
3, 2, 1, go!
And we'll go to Battlefield for game two. Flying Slam comes through. Ooh, and ambitiously goes for the forward smash. Golden Bolt puts that shield up. That move doesn't terribly do a lot of shield damage. Certainly not as much as the down B. Ooh, and the anti-air up B. Jam loving using those up Bs and goes for the flying slam off stage, so we'll just clear those stocks off the board. We're playing a Smash 4 game now. Finds another side B. Surprised at how many Jam has been able to find here. And Golden Bolt predicts a low recovery, but Jam does that early double jump. Oh my goodness, beats out the down B with the forward smash. And a couple more taunts from Golden Bolt coming through. This could be a close one. Oh, gotta be careful by the ledge. Grabbing the ledge will cancel the sing animation and give Golden Bolt plenty of time to act off of the ledge. Bolt gets clipped by the get-up attack. So Jam still in there, trying to get some extra damage on the ledge with the neutral B. Oh my goodness! And finds the forward smash. Oh, looked like Golden Bolt was all over that roll in, just didn't throw out a hitbox. And now Jam is asleep. And the set's over. Golden Bolt takes it 2-0. GG's. Well, it looked like the character switch was going to be a little bit more effective for Jam there in the early going of that game, but Golden Bolt pulls it out. Alrighty, let's see what we have got up next. You'd like to keep track of the bracket, I'll go ahead and post that in the chat here. Looks like we've got a number of matches that could be played. And we're going to have Daniel versus the loser on stream. Rather grim tag. Daniel picked up a 2-0 win over Sir in the previous round. Just waiting on Loser to join the lobby. Presumably that's him. making our character and stage picks for the set here. Looks like Daniel's ready. Oh, another Little Mac. This time it's Daniel. And loser going with the villager.
Oh,
the multi-jabs. Daniel taking a lot of damage from him. Armoring through the Lloyd Rocket, hitting the counter as well on the KO punch. Charged up for Daniel. But the back throw will set up for an edge guard. Oh! Loser falls right into the forward smash. Gets blown up by the Lloyd Rocket. We're even. Be off stage, but recovers just fine. Oh my goodness, runs right past the forward smash. Small jump bear to aid in the recovery. Ooh, the second counter works out, but loser able to hit the axe. KO punch. Daniel takes a lead. Double jump up air to cover the ledge. Ooh, and read the double jump. Oh, and the tree. Counters a little bit too early there. Loser falls with the down air. Oh, and it covers below ledge, and Daniel takes game one.
Little Mac wins.
You win, Mac.
Sticking with the same characters. Small battlefield. The loser's counter pick. Buried. Just waits out the charge on the forward smash. Ooh, and Daniel using that platform as an advantage there on the up B, able to mix up between landing on the platform and falling through. No punch charged. But the Lloyd Rocket eliminates it. Ooh! I think hit the Lloyd Rocket and the axe there. Back throw. The preemptive side B beats out the bowling ball. For a lot of these counters. And the tree once again coming through for the KO. Forward smash. In the corner, gets the job done finally. But the bowling ball makes it a clean stock lead. Trying to hit the two frame. Punch charge once again. And this time, busts through the Lloyd Rocket, gets the stock. But it's gonna take something special. Probably won't be able to rely on getting that KO punch charged in time. Side B's off stage. What do you know? Might just get that KO punch back, but doesn't need it. Oh my goodness, that was so close. I wonder if Daniel would have been KO'd by the Lloyd Rocket, but gets the side B off stage nonetheless. What a gutsy move there. Daniel goes for it all and it pays off. A 2-0 win. GG's. Thank you. So up next, we're going to have Stars versus Frosty on stream. Stars picking up a 2-0 win over Golden Bolt, who was the Captain Falcon and Bowser player, or Jigglypuff player, excuse me, who we saw in our first match. And we will see Frosty on stream for the first time as well. So I believe Stars is Joe, and DJ is Frosty here. We'll update the overlay once we know the characters, just to eliminate any confusion. Falcon versus Mr. Game & Watch. Stars playing Falcon and Frosty going with Game & Watch.
3, 2, 1, go!
And we start off on Pokemon Stadium 2. This is a winner semifinal. Couple of up airs after the down throw. Ooh, and waits out the down air as well. Well done. Raptor boost. But falls into the forward smash. Just outspaces that landing bear and comes back in with the Falcon kick to take the stock. Oh my goodness, Raptor boost in a knee. Just waiting out the dash attack, being patient by the ledge. Oh my goodness. Ooh, the nair. Thank you. Stomp into the back air, catches the double jump. But hard to edge guard game to watch, and Frosty sneaks back onto stage, finds a forward smash. He out of shield. Oh, the aerial falcon kick works out. That's just Frosty trying to throw out a down smash, and Stars will take game one. Ready. Game two coming up.
Three, two, one, go.
Yeah, brawl music. And we go to Final Destination. Stars off to a quick start. Forward air, keeping Stars off stage, but finally jumps from ledge and finds the uppie out of shield as well. Ooh, but spiked. Frosty able to reverse it. Be careful working around the tricky game and watch recovery. Back air gets the job done, and it's a big lead for Stars once again. Ooh. Frosty. Ooh. Doing quite a bit of damage now with this stock. Thank you. Falls short on the Raptor boost. Frosty spaced it out well and got the back air. But the Raptor boost opens things up once again, waiting out that falling down air. This time tries to preempt it with the up smash, but Frosty gets the hit nonetheless. Oh, and well done there. It was a frame tight situation. Frosty really only had time to put up shield, maybe get out a jab or something like that, but Stars just guessed right that Frosty would put up the shield. Hits the command grab with the up B and takes the set ultimately with a 2-0 win. So Stars will move on to Winners Finals. We're still waiting on the result of Professor Prime versus Salty. It sounds like they had a little bit of trouble getting their lobby up there, but I think as soon as that's done, we'll have the winner of that match play against Daniel on stream for our other Winners Semifinals match. All right, we finally get a match report in. It looks like it's going to be Salty versus Daniel. And hopefully we can get them into the arena before too long. Alrighty, there's Daniel and Salty. Alrighty, here we go. Daniel sticking with the Little Mac. Salty going with Terry.
Three, two, one.
Beating out the power dunk. Ooh, and Salty just barely making it back to the ledge. This for the jab. The full jab rather than the jab and the power dunk. And Daniel whiffs on the KO punch but finds the forward tilt. Forward smash by the ledge. It's another good start for Daniel. Ooh. Oh man, Salty. That's a golden opportunity for the punch there. Up smash, not reaching through the platform. We're looking a little bit chunky here. Make sure to plug your land adapters in, folks. Salty hits the forward smash, but it's not enough for the KO yet. Daniel makes it back to stage. KO punch charged up once again. But the side B comes through to take the stock. Ooh. Charged it up, but just missed. Salty has the meter charged, of course. That might just end a Little Mac stock early here. But the side B comes through. Daniel maintaining this lead, has the KO punch as well. Burns it. Oh, well done by Salty to wait out the counter, come in with the forward smash. Side B sends Daniel flying, but it's not enough. Daniel picks up on the missed tech there after the forward tilt, gets another one. Oh! What a play that was. Send the power wave into the counter and then space your forward smash so it hits the end of it. Armors right through. Oh, and the air dodge allows Salty to survive but gets hit by the up B. Ooh! Daniel with the forward smash, finishing it off.
You win, Mac.
Takes a 1-0 lead here in the winner's semifinal set against Salty. Alrighty, same characters. Mega form Pokemon Stadium too. The send Salty off stage. Ooh, and the down smash finishes the job. KO punch still on deck here. Oh, but sends it right into an invincible Terry. Forward smash. Evens up the stocks at two apiece. Oh my goodness. Salty rolls in and is met with a boxing glove to the dome. Power dunk works out. Ooh, but the counter. Oh! And scoops up the side B with the KO punch, finishing the stock. Salty throwing out some of these preemptive special moves. Daniel's just kind of been able to wait him out. Double jump, but just barely able to grab ledge. Oh, and survives the up smash. Power geyser. All right, 108% deficit. And that's going to do it. Daniel takes the dub. 2-0 over Salty here. And Daniel will move on to winner's finals to play against Stars. Daniel versus Stars. Winners finals. Shaping up to be a Captain Falcon versus Little Mac matchup. Ready? Yep. Here we go. Winners finals, this will be a best 3 out of 5 set. What's up, Hekka? Thank you.
3, 2,
And we start off on Pokemon Stadium 2. So I was getting the down throw combo going right off the bat. Daniel able to land with the counter. Ooh, Stars reacted a little bit late there on the side B to stage. Whiffs on the KO punch. Stars doing a good job of being patient, mixing up the timing for the approaches. The up air. Ooh, and trying to Raptor Boost and call it a shield or a counter on the platform, but the forward throw does it. Dash attack gives Star stage control back. Oh, waits out the counter as well. The clank. KO punches Star. Ooh, whips it once again. Spacing on the side B. Oh, and the down tilt finishes it off. Dangerous up B, and just like that, Stars carries Daniel off stage and takes a 1-0 lead in the set. Again, is it a best? It is a best 3 out of 5 here in this set. So Daniel gonna have some time to make adjustments. All Battlefield is the pick for Daniel. Goes for the gentleman rather than the multi-jab. Once again, burning that KO punch, but misses the mark. And Stars comes through with the Falcon Kick. That's the get up attack and the forward throw. Not gonna take the stock quite yet. Daniel side beast to ledge, but then the dash attack comes through. Oh no, Daniel. The stars will take that, of course. All right, looks like we are waiting on a couple of sets to finish up here. Loser and Professor Prime and Salty and Sir 9571. And unfortunately, we might be waiting a little bit more because if Loser wins, we won't be able to stream Loser versus Frosty either because they're playing on the same console. So we might have some time to kill. We'll take a quick break and be back when we have a match to play. All right. So, Frosty and Loser have to play. And they are on the same Switch, so we can't watch. So, I suppose if anyone would like to hop into the arena, I can pick up the sticks. The Steve mirror. I don't even have Steve on this console. It's my work Switch. Post in Discord. The Raid from Bravest Esports 2. What's up, y'all? Hope you enjoyed the Fortnite tournament over there. You've come in a bit of a lull. We're waiting for a match to finish up where both players are playing on the same console because they live together. Oh, Daniel's here.
Three, two, one, go!
All right, let's get it. Got the Captain Falcon warm up just now. I'm the commentator. Hello. I'm playing right now because we're waiting on Bracket. Oof. way. Right, we're good. Ooh! Got me. All right, let's relax. This is like sitting at a friend's house waiting for your turn. Ready? Are you Dre? Gotta get in the queue.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright. Let's see if I can get revenge. See one more mic muted, I'm timing everyone out. Playing video game. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Boom. People actually play this game. Yeah. It's arguably the second most popular online Smash game right now. Oh my goodness me. Smash? No. Heavens, no. Is this the Who UFC? No, this is WWE 2K Playgrounds. This is Shrek Super Slam. This is Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee. And how you win is in the title. You destroy all monsters. Game's kind of loud. I got you. Godzilla wins the game by destroying all monsters and causing in a melee, if you will. People will tell you that there's another game called Melee that's the real Melee, but they're wrong. Where's Godzilla? I'll show you. Blue Godzilla. Ready? Nuzlocke randomizer. We'll run some Ludlock. Of course.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you. But you know what it means if we run Nuzlocke? Because we gotta name Pokemon after you guys, and if they faint, you get banned. I don't have Steve on this console, actually. This is my work Switch, which I have not yet downloaded Steve on. But I will play Godzilla for you, as promised. Oof. Yep, exactly. It is a flex, I know. You don't see Godzilla? Put a pirate's hat on. Ooh! You'd be wrong, Ace Chase. Can't believe they gave Godzilla a gun. Can't believe it. There we go. Let's see. All right. Next match is ready. Fantastic. Great timing. Let me hop back into the spectator stands. GG's. American Dad speed runs. Couldn't believe the bedroom floor glitch when they discovered that. That was crazy. Some great innovations in speedrunning history. Of course. Gamer Axel, thanks for the follow. Jamair. All right, let's get it. So this is Sir versus Loser. Get my overlay updated real quick. Sir playing Ness, and Loser going with the Inkling. Oh my goodness, the PK Flash breaks the shield, and Ness hits a solid double, but not yet a home run. Sir gets us started taking the first stock. Oh no, misses the angle on the up B, so even on stocks, two stocks, 6 minutes left, playing another Smash 4 game. Oof, puts the shield up. Double PK fire, no follow up and Loser rolls behind. Oh! Gets a forward tilt out there. Buried. Ooh, no follow-up. A little bit disoriented there. Let's see if this punish comes through, and it does. Goes for forward throw. Interesting. Would have expected a back throw there to set up the edge guard. Only gets the first hit of the up air. The full hit might have been a KO. Loser out of ink right now. Even on percents. Oh, it does the inkless side B. Gets hit by PK Thunder, a critical mistake. But once again, sir, not finding the recovery off stage. So we're even. Oh no! Oh no! You hate to see it. PK Thunder's right into the bottom of the stage. Oh no. Sir, what happened? Alright, loser's gonna take that though. Better believe it. It's a 1-0 lead. Is this? I could have sworn DJ was. Okay, yeah, this is not the right match. That's what I thought. I could have sworn that Loser had a different username. So that's not very cool. But I guess we'll yeah, I can't do anything mid-game. Or can I? Love to see that, huh? See ya. Yeah, is it Justin or Dre? I'll kick both just to be sure. supposed to be in and I can't. Oh, okay. Here, let me make a new one.
Into the ring.
Alrighty. New arena's up. No more resident sleepers, only pog champs. Only poggers in the chat from now on. I promise you that there will be no resident sleeper moments. Not a single one. Only hype, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate action, pog champ inducing. There we go. That's what we love to see. No Dan's gaming. No Dan's game moments. Not even one. The Dan's games are particularly egregious. I want to see Pog Champs in this country, especially not that one. Alright, there we go. Alright. This time for real. Sir playing Inkling. Loser gonna be playing Villager. Ahem. Nice little combo there from Loser. Down smash, but Sir was in the air, so doesn't bury, but finds the back air anyway. Takes the stock. He stocked one lead now for Loser. Tip out the splat bomb, another one, but rides the Lloyd Rocket straight into the stage, but Sir able to find that up smash. Buried into the bowling ball, and Loser takes game one. Hope it can be cool. Gets the shield up. Catch the jumps. Justin doing a pretty good job of avoiding these traps with the Lloyd Rocket. Gets the berry, but trades with the rocket. Finds an up tilt, though. Ooh! Roll behind, forward smash the other direction, and Justin takes a bit of a lead. Down, finds the up air. Whole stock lead now for Sir. The multi-jabs. Kind of set up for an edge guard, but Sir makes it back. Takes back stage control with the back air. Toss. Oh! Oh no! Welcome to the online Smash Ultimate experience, everyone. All you Fortnite gamers. Time to learn what it's like Down smash gets the KO. Pockets the splat bomb. Pressure on that shield, but Sir not biting on it. Just holds it up there. Ooh, the walk-off forward air does the job. And still a pretty big lead for Sir. The loser on the board. Outspaces the splash hit of the Inkling up B. Mount a little bit of a comeback here. Pockets the splat bomb once again. Oh! Crusty, crunchy connection. Buried, and that's going to do it for the game. Sir ties us up at one game apiece. Inkling wins. Alrighty, game three. Let's see it. All three games on this Omega Form Tomodachi Life stage. Kind of a testament to how close this set has been between these two. Listen, we're all just gonna relax here, okay? And it's gonna be fine. Except that's gonna get banned. Except that. Ooh, splash hit into the roller. Sir, out of ink. I'm gonna take a second while loser's off stage to charge that back up. Splat bomb last second. For a bit of a ledge trap here, but Sir makes it through, gets the berry. Nice mash out by loser, and Sir inkless and gets hit by the back air. So we got another pretty close game here. Ooh. up smash as well. Oh, wow. Looking for the jab lock into the bowling ball, but... Red neutral get up. Looks like Sir did get up attack instead. Forward air for the ledge. Gets a little bit of space for loser. Oh, and camouflaged by the tree. Justin pulls out the inkbrush, takes the stock. These two playing for a spot in loser's finals right now. And Sir with a bit of an advantage. Oh. And loser now covered in quite a bit of ink, gonna take some extra damage on any additional hits. Able to avoid taking damage. Rolls into the bucket. Oh, just whiffing there. Both players. And that's going to be the edge guard. So loser not out of this yet, but gets buried. And now he is out of it for real. And Sir will take the 2-1 win in the set. Moving on to loser's finals to play against Daniel. Hopefully it takes us a little bit less time to get that match started than this one. But that'll likely be an Inkling versus Little Mac matchup. There's Daniel. Seen Daniel and the Little Mac a couple times off stream, including against me. Pepe hands? For what? Alrighty. Let's get it popping. Hey, thanks for playing, Professor Prime.
Three, two,
GG's.
One, go!
And we get started here on Final Destination. Hot Inkling in a half squid, half kid frame. Haunting. Catches the ledge, get up with the up smash. Hope! A little bit of disrespect, maybe? Just a little bit. Nomak absolutely covered in ink. Quite avoid the ending hitbox of the Inkling up B, but finds the counter. Doesn't get to use the KO punch either with the up smash from Sir. Oh, but there's the forward smash. Armoring right through. Clean stock lead though. Going for back throw and using it to tech chase. Not a horrible idea, though. Usually, you'll see up throw or down throw as sort of the combo throw for Inkling. Another missed KO punch. Oh. Air dodges through the forward smash. The bucket gets the job done. And Sir takes a 1-0 lead. Go. Early stock here for Daniel with the forward smash. Follow up on the side B. Oh, and KO punch goes right through the shield, of course. Oh, wow. This is a rematch of a winner's round one set. So, you know, if Sir is able to take the win here, then that would mean that they went all the way from losers round one back to grand finals in an unfortunate seeding situation. But Daniel takes a 3-1 lead. Wow, outspacing to get up attack with the forward smash. Well done. Ooh! Gets caught jumping just a little bit too high on the recovery, and Daniel hits the down smash and ties the set up in a game apiece. I believe this is still a best of three set, so... all comes down to game three. Go.
Three, two, one, go.
Down throw straight into up B. Shield in the corner. Yes, sir. Gets a little bit of breathing room. And the armor on the side gain, not enough to stop the splat bomb. Oh, and burns the KO punch. Finds the side B. And Daniel takes an early lead here in game three. Oh, adds a little bit of extra ink before swinging the brush and taking the stock. Oh, reads the roll in. Yes, sir. Able to send Daniel off stage, but Daniel comes right back in with the KO punch. Counter. Building up a lot of damage now on Sir. Point blank splat bomb. Back throw. Ooh, not quite enough. But again, outspacing the get up attack with the forward smash. We're down to last stock. Is that it? Yes, it is. The forward smash by the ledge for Daniel seals it. 2-1. GG's. And so we'll get the run back. Daniel versus Stars, grand finals coming up next. Stars, of course, with a 2-0 win in the previous set. Daniel will have to win two sets to take the tournament. Alrighty, there's stars. Let's get it.
3, 2, 1, go!
We'll start off on Pokemon Stadium 2. Woohoo! A 0 to death! Oh man, what a start from Stars. Classic Captain Falcon combo, but we know that Daniel can rack up a ton of damage in a hurry, already up to 71. That up B is going to be punished. Oh, going for it again. The clank. Waits out the counter. Nullifies the KO punch as well. That's huge. Stomp into the up air. Oh! Daniel's still living. But wow, Stars with the patience on these landings, waiting out the air dodges, the counters. And the Falcon kick comes through. And just when you think he's going to be patient, mix up the timing, wait a beat or so, just lets it rock. Oh! The reverse down smash! Oh my goodness, what?
Captain Falcon wins.
Crazy. And Stars takes game one. Go.
Ready? Three, two, one, go.
Slide. What a slapper this song is. Oh, wow. Perfectly spaced around the side B. Stars drop shield there, but still surviving. So be all the way across stage. Ooh, Daniel overcommits a little bit on the ledge. Stars double jumping around, knows that it's gonna be hard for Little Mac to contest that. Oh, the super armor on the forward smash beats the Raptor Boost super armor, and Daniel takes the stock. Takes the weak hit dare. Now Daniel has the KO punch charged up and loses it to the Raptor boost. Once again, Super Arbor's through, but this time the Falcon Kick wins clean. Yeah, the up B in a dangerous spot once again, and Stars just falls with the back air. Takes the double jump, but Daniel touches down. Oof! Scooped up with the up B. Oh, finds the knee, and that's it. Stars 2-0. Holy moly. What a display. Game 3. Tournament point here for Stars. Tavern City is the pick. Oh, trades knee for side B, and that's the stock. 10-second stock for Stars. Oh, man. Mirror image of game one. Will Daniel be able to make it back? No! Oh, just like that. Two stocks gone in 50 seconds. He's looking for the 1 minute three stock and he gets it! Oh no. A 58 second game is how we go out here. With Stars not dropping a game, I believe, this entire tournament. Yeah. 2-0 against Golden Bolt, 2-0 against Frosty, 2-0 against Daniel, and then another 3-0 against Daniel in Grand Finals. Wow. Impressive stuff. Not often that you see a whole tournament without any games dropped. GG's. And with that, Stars will qualify for our Esports Open National Championship Invitational. That'll be going down the weekend of December 11th and 12th. That's coming up pretty quick. We've been running Smash tournaments all across the country for schools just like Cleveland State. Yeah, the VOD will be up. I think we've been uploading VODs to YouTube also, but it'll be on Twitch at least for the next couple of weeks. Alrighty, thank you for joining us, everyone. This has been the Cleveland State University Super Smash Bros. Esports Open, presented by Bravest Esports. If you'd like to join our community Discord server, I'll drop the link in the chat there. Swing on in and say hi. It's been been a fun day of gaming with Cleveland State folks. Thanks for joining us for the Fortnite tournament as well, if you happen to catch that one. I've been Mikey, and we will see you next time. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out.